to Dallas was a long way for me to go. A worn-out car, a homemade trailer was everything we owned. Looking for a new life for my kids and my wife. We couldn't make it on that worked-out farm no more. Calling me country, calling me poor. I can read and I can write my name. Calling me country, proud and strong. I'm not so smart, but I know right from wrong. From the worked out farm in Breckenridge to the Dallas flat. When we left Stevens County, we hoped for more than that. A poor man with no learning finds living mighty low. But when you're strong enough,